RSV, which stands for respiratory syncytial virus, or really stinky virus, as one of my patients' dads named it, comes around every year between October and April. It's spread through infected nasal droplets, spread by coughing and sneezing, but also by touching surfaces where these secretions land. Because the virus can survive for hours on surfaces, virtually every child under age 2 is exposed to RSV, and they will get it if they're not protected. It is the worst cold ever, but it can also be very serious. About 1 to 3% of children under 12 months of age in the U.S. are hospitalized every year because of RSV infection. And while some babies are at higher risk, most of those hospitalizations actually occur in previously healthy babies. So the good news is there are now two ways to protect your baby against RSV infection. One is pregnant moms can get the RSV vaccine between 32 to 36 weeks of pregnancy during RSV season, or two, babies from 0 to 8 months of age and older babies with certain health conditions can get RSV antibody shot, which provides immunity through RSV season. Talk to your OB or your pediatrician for more information.